There is a unique prohibition against a Kohen becoming impure by coming into contact with a corpse. The body is naturally drawn to base desires. When the holy soul, which had been elevating it, departs, the body becomes a source of impurity. Kohanim, who are chosen to serve God in a special capacity, are therefore forbidden to come in contact with a corpse.